Everyone, back with another video here. You may have seen I upgraded my car. It's fully upgraded now, and I'm about to buy a new car. It's actually a class above, and it looks way cool. So as you can see, I have $585,000. I actually need $20,000 more to buy the car that I need. So let's go ahead and get into that right now. I'm about to take some money. About to get this right here. I want to thank you guys for watching, for supporting the channel. Oh man, that was close when he had a fast car, but I got it. All right, let's go buy my car. Yeah, as you can see here, to actually get into the next series of races, I do need a C-Class car. Seeing as my muscle car is a D-Class car, I'm going to go buy a C-Class muscle car. How about that? I'm going to go ahead and get the Sidewinder. Not the Cyclone or the other car. We have the Enyo, the Adler. That's actually what I was in. Oh, no, I'm sorry. It's not the one. So those are the other vehicles. All right, let's do this. That's what money's for, right? Hell yeah. Make sure you check out my other YouTube videos. And in April, I will start Grand Theft Auto and Skyrim videos again. God willing. Alright, let's go ahead and race this dude, see what happens. I am in the new vehicle. Boost turbo, damn it. Hopefully the vehicle people should make up for it. However, it looks like their vehicle is faster, but the handling is way better. It's insane. Oh, fuck. My God. Looks like I lost this one, guys. Hopefully if I get some turbo in, oh man, I'm definitely done. Damn. All right, just a minor loss. No money lost. And I'm not seeing that. You're probably not going to believe me, but I'm in the top 20 for the crew battles. So if you guys want to join the 47th Squadron, we are recruiting. Go ahead and look us up. I won't kick you out. Damn, he pushed me into that shit. Fuck. All right. There you go. That's a new vehicle. I'm a classy master, you already know. All right. Here we go. 16,000, probably not enough for anything, but see what we can do to the vehicle. It looks like the parts do not actually carry over from vehicle to vehicle. Alright, well, there you go. I'm gonna have to call it a show on this one, guys. Catch you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching.